Our dedicated electron microscopy department allows the University of Florida Health Pathology Laboratories to be among the front runners in diagnostics. Kidney biopsies allow our nephropathologists to diagnose renal disease, assess prognoses, aid in the selection of a specific therapeutic approach, and monitor disease progression in both native and transplant kidneys. Each specimen kit is comprised of two fixatives, formalin and Michel's. Also provided are prepaid FedEx return envelopes and labels, which include a Saturday delivery sticker for the occasional Friday send-out. A requisition will be folded and placed on top of the specimen containers inside the kit. Please be sure to follow the included instructions and completely fill out the forms provided. If a dissecting scope is available once the specimen has been harvested, check the quality of the needle core by looking for glomeruli. The glomeruli will resemble red-pink domes visible throughout the core. The submission requirements are as follows. If you have multiple cores, place a single core in Michel's medium and the remaining cores in the formalin. If you have two cores, place one core in formalin and the remaining core in Michel's fixative. If you have a single core greater than 5 millimeters, remove 1 millimeter from each end of the needle cores and place the two tips in the formalin container. Cut the remaining kidney core in half and place one half into the Michel's solution and the remaining half into the formalin with the two tips. If you have a single core less than 5 millimeters or scant tissue, submit one half of the core in Michel's fixative and the other half in the formalin. When the kit is received in the laboratory, the specimen containers and associated documents are cross-checked to ensure the materials are labeled with two unique patient identifiers such as name, date of birth, medical record number, and site. This is a requirement of the College of American Pathologists, the most stringent laboratory accreditation agency. If all the appropriate criteria have been met, the specimen is accessioned and brought to the gross room to begin processing. During the grossing process, a portion of the formalin-fixed kidney core is post-fixed in glutaraldehyde for electron microscopy. The Michel's portion is submitted to the immunohistology lab for histochemistry studies. The remainder of the formalin-fixed specimen is embedded in paraffin and processed for light microscopy. If you have additional questions, please contact our client services department at the number below. Thank you for choosing UF Health Pathology Laboratories. We look forward to serving your future pathology needs.